Well, hello to all my awesome YouTube fans. How are you doing each day? Well, thank you so much for tuning in today's awesome vlog. Guess what I'm doing today? In my room today, well, got kind of some sad news about something. And fortunately, my battery charger died. Basically, it doesn't charge any batteries anymore. It basically went and cooked the bucket. Basically. And this is the InnoDrivable charger I always used to use, and this was a very good unit before it actually physically died. But here's what the inside of it looks like. Kind of curious. It charges all sorts of different batteries. This is a universal battery charger, and basically, here's what the back of it looks like. There's the model of it. Kind of see, and you're gonna say, Chris, did you take it apart? Yeah, I actually did. But how did you take it apart? Because this unit actually has these security style screws on them, but you can't take it apart. But I actually use a very small flathead screwdriver and basically just took the screws out completely. And we're gonna find out what went wrong with my dead charger. It kicked the bucket. Nothing lasts forever. But let's go and have some fun. Let's open it up, shall we? Here is my dead battery charger. For the last 9 years of owning this unit, it finally kicked the bucket. And I do have the original power adapter and plus the original instructions for the charger itself. But basically, here are my rechargeable batteries, and these are the exact same voltage, 1.2 volts basically, but they are a different brand of a battery. But it doesn't matter because it actually will work in this unit. Here are my InnoDrivable batteries right here as well. These are also 1.2 volts basically, and not bad. And fortunately, the unit finally died and it kicked the bucket. Now I have no way to recharge any of my rechargeable batteries. I'm gonna have to look for a new unit. But let's go ahead and open it up here and show you. It is basically a universal charger, basically. And there is the bottom of it. Of course, I have feet on it to keep it from skidding around, basically. Now, I'll be gently opening this because it does have a DC jack on the back, but it's not screwed in. But I unscrewed it before. And that's kind of what the inside of it looks like. But I'm going to show you more detail of this battery charger. So, let's investigate the dead battery charger and see what actual blew up on this unit. And you kind of see out of the blue right here, we do have a broken cable. Basically came off the single circuit board on this unit, basically. And let's go ahead and take it out. Basically, it's just a single board. You kind of see, not really special about that. And we do have a flux cable right here that basically just goes to the display up here. Now, of course, more parts falling out of it because of the way it's designed. Now, can anybody see any discoloration or any blown up components? Well, let's take my screwdriver. See right here? That's a lot darker than the stuff here. This is a lot lighter. Now, if we kind of flip it over, it looks very well okay. But notice, while it's blown up, this little chip right here has blown up. right beside the capacitor. Now it looks like it's still a pretty well decent board, but not really. It has a lot of issues with the board. Very interesting. I know a lot of you are going to say, ah, Chris, you can probably fix your broken battery charger. Well, here's the thing. Not everything is repairable. Sometimes if it decides to die on you, it's just going to die. It's not a whole lot you can do, basically. Now you're going to say, Chris, why don't you contact Energizer about your dead unit? Well, unfortunately, I had this for 9 years, and it has no more warranty on this product anymore. I mean, it's a very good charger, but it decided to kick the bucket, means it's officially dead. Now, every component on this single board is surface mounted, basically. I mean, yeah, I can probably place this chip right here where it blew up. But you have to understand, it also must have took the trace away on the actual board itself. Means this battery charger is physically actual dead. Basically, it's nothing I can do. It's really nothing I can salvage off of this or even try to attempt to fix it. Means the only thing I can do is just replace it and buy a new one. Unfortunately, nothing lasts forever. Unfortunately, I know they tell you not to throw it away, but I'm gonna end up tossing it in the trash anyways, basically. But alright, if you guys and girls are also brand new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button, leave an awesome comment down below, please like, please share, peace out, we'll hopefully see you in the future vlog, and see ya tomorrow, and you have a very nice day. Catch you later.